the news media do poison the atmosphere. And I have been involved in cases in which it was impossible almost to overcome the beliefs that had been created within the community because of the way in which that particular death had been reported.